Hi! This time we've decided to put together 9 effects that work well for music videos. Many of our users are music creators, and seeing their works has inspired us to create this overview. Perhaps you'll find some inspiration here as well. As usual, all the effects can be recreated in VSDC Video Editor. If any particular effect piques your interest, you can find a link to a more detailed tutorial in the description. Now, let's get your creative juices flowing! The first popular effect we see in music videos a lot is a color change effect. That's the effect when a certain object or the background changes color multiple times. Although it may look complicated, you can achieve this effect by using just the LUT editor. All you need to do is create a new custom LUT, replace the selected color with the desired one, and repeat these steps as many times as needed. The most challenging part here is actually picking the object that has a single solid color and that will be in contrast with the rest of the image. The next effect you may want to consider for a music video is the grid effect, which is technically a side-by-side effect taken to the next level. You can easily create either of them in the free version of VSDC by resizing the videos manually or through the sizing parameters. Check out the more detailed tutorial on our channel. Number 3. Visual echo effect. Visual echo is a simple yet elegant effect that looks great in music videos, especially, but not necessarily, if you are using a video with a dark or transparent background. VSDC allows you to make the visual echo effect by converting the video into a sprite and activating the echo filter. It literally takes a few seconds. And then you can adjust the intensity of the echo, or make it increase or decrease over time. Effect number 4 is glitch effect. We're sure you've seen it plenty of times. This effect distorts the image stylishly and makes a great transition if that's what you're looking for. VSDC brings several glitch presets in the free version, and you can easily customize them to your needs. More so, you can apply glitch distortion to the entire image or to the edit elements like images or text titles. Clipping mask is available in the VSDC Pro version, and it allows you to display a video within a shape you can either create manually or borrow from another video or image that has a transparent background. You can get really creative with clipping masks, so no wonder it's such a popular effect used for music, travel, and gaming videos. Number 6. If you're feeling artsy, yet not willing to perform manual editing, you can delegate it to neural networks. AI-processed videos come out unique and eye-catching. And the best part? They are the most effortless to create. Just pick a template to your taste and let artificial intelligence do the job. Effect number 7 is called Edit the Beat. Edit the Beat is our own team's development, and technically it allows you to synchronize any effect you've applied to a video with the music beat. Whether it's a zoom effect or a glitch effect, the results are usually unbeatable. Now, we understand that not everyone here shoots full-featured music videos. Some creators just need to visualize their music by adding some simple animation. If that's you, there are several ways to do that. First, you can use the built-in audio visualizer to create a colorful animation that will be pulsing to the sound. And if you need to make it more minimalistic, you can fine-tune the settings and leave as little as a single line that will represent the sound waveform. Another simple yet stylish effect that works well for lyrics videos is the raindrops effect. It's exactly what it sounds like. You can apply realistic raindrops to the entire video, to the background, or any added object such as text, shape, or image. And then adjust the raindrop size and look. Okay, these were some of our favorite effects. However, when it comes to music videos, the sky's the limit. You can make use of the particles effect, play with the lens flare effect for transitions, and even create a lyrics video with zero images and timely appearing text lines, like Beyoncé did. So what's your favorite video effect? Feel free to drop your music clips in the comments below. Remember that you may inspire someone to create their first video. Thank you for watching. Until next time.